This tree is probably about 120 years old. These wires are used to hold down the branches. With the bonsai, we also want to look at the bark. So this is the bark looks kind of interesting. We look at the shape of the plant. We look at the foliage. It's a nice and plump green. And you want to have it as a three-dimensional art, and not just two-dimensional art. And it's also living art as opposed to dead art. With art, it's always about design, and so what we want to do is we want to design. But this is kind of an art form where you have to use time and nature. So for example, I now have to decide if I want to use this to continue the line, or I want to use this to continue the line, and I think I want this one to continue the line, so I'm going to cut this one off over here. It's called a cascade style. It comes down and cascades a little bit like a river flowing off, or they say a dragon coming out of the mists.